Hefner, and I'm in seventh grade. And for language arts, we did book tasting, and we had to choose a book that's over 100 pages long, and then we had to read it, and then make a brochure and a napkin for it. And you had to make a brochure, which when you open it, you have the title and you have facts about it and the author and everything that's in it, and then you had to rate it and put facts about it. And then you had to make a plate and with a fork and a knife, and in the middle you had to put the setting of the book, and on the top you had to put the title and then who the book is by. And then it was due, you had like a month to do it, and then we have snacks, and then we all walk around and look at everyone's, and then we choose who we like the best, and then so there's gonna be like a winner.